Hey everyone, John Little here, and I just went to a yard sale recently, about a week or two ago, and I happened to come across this tub, and I wound up opening it up, and I wound up getting this tub of stuff for 40 bucks, and it's all fishing related stuff. And I got this stuff and I just opened it up. I was kind of surprised, you know, what was inside of here. I haven't even actually went through it all yet, but there's some cool fishing reels. I mean, we got here a Penn Senator, what model is this, 114H, you know, and it's pretty cool. Look at that. Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah. And I got one like that. I don't know if that's the original box for it or not yet. It looks like it is. That's pretty cool. Pretty nice reel. And then I got one of these big bad boys. Look at this. Oh my God. Oh my God, Becky. Oh my God. Look at that thing. You could catch freaking Jonah. The whale that swallowed Jonah with this thing, man. Jonah and the whale, buddy. Probably pull up Jonah with the whale. But look at that thing. That thing is huge. Nice wood handle and everything. That's pretty cool. I don't know what this thing is. Rip-offs. Made in USA. I don't even know what that does. Maybe somebody can say in the comments what that is exactly. I'm not sure. Let's see. We got some test line here. Or monofilament line. Test pound 50 pound. That's pretty nice. I don't know how much that costs. Let's see what else we got here. We got another pin reel. This looks like a used one that maybe somebody just took the new one out of the box, but still probably has some sort of value to somebody. You know, it's a Penn Senator 4-0. That's actually what the box says, so I'm not sure about that. Here's another one of these ripoff things. So I guess there's two of those. I don't know what these are. I'm gonna have to do some research about that. That's pretty cool, whatever they are. Then we got this Penn Jigmaster 500. Pretty cool. Fanny pack for all you lady boys out there. Some more monofilament line, whole bunch of other line. And then we got, what do we got here? Oh, wow. Another reel. That's pretty crazy. And triple fish saltwater leader, the original 10 yards, 200 pound. I don't know if that's probably 200 pound test line or something like that. Then we got some little spools, some little junk like that, some little stuff like that, some little worms, junk like that. I don't know what that is. Weight calculator. Anyway, that's all from one tub. Now, all this stuff over here, this I actually got from another sale. And I got this for free. And if you want to see that, just go to my other video. Just go to my other video and